will make Sandy look like a snowball fight.
Yeah, it's the first one in the set. That's all.
So we can't count being in contact.
Hold square if you're ready.
I'm already done.
Either way, if someone wants to be just a douchebag, they can literally just have nothing but explosion radius and explode and secure mind damage.
Oh, that's me.
Pretty much.
That's me.
I know.
Oh man.
You've actually done it to me on accident.
I've got 21%. I've got 21% secure mind damage radius and fucking 9% on damage or some shit like that.
We're not in a bad spot either.
Dude, I can't even open this bag, bro. It won't even let me open the bag. There we go.
I'm not running for that crash spot, y'all.
That's fine, you don't have to. Nobody should, unless you're me.
Alright, I'm not ready.
You have to have you can go whenever you want, dude. Go. Go. You don't gotta wait for me. I know where I'm going.
Alright, cool, I'm ghosting. Oh, I thought that was somebody. Yeah, you lucky motherfucker. I was about to put you to sleep.
Good night!
I came outside. The motherfucker didn't have a name on me. Nothing. I'm ready to
Yeah, just remember, we're going to be in here now with groups. We're not playing solo. Detecting lowering of the body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
Patrick! I hear more bombs.
Fucking thank you.
And down!
The agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
How the fuck did you go down already, dude?
There's a fucking guy up here, bro. Fucking NPC right there.
Try to blow my ass up.
Yo, in here, medicine. I'll take the energy bar. Why don't you take the medicine?
I gotta get inside.
Nope.
I gotta backtrack.
Haha, motherfucker.
Oh god, that was awful. I know there's a fucking fire barrel outside, but I couldn't get to it. That's the annoying thing about fucking. Oh, I got one on me already. I got two on me, bro.
Who? Players?
Yep.
Online players? Okay, man.
Yep. I got you. They're online players.
I'm coming. I'm about to fuck them up. Watch this.
I'm gonna try to aggro them through fucking. I know where this fucking. Enemies over
I'm
here.
Coming back to you, bro. I'm coming back.
Nah, they got me, dude. Don't even fucking waste your time.
Shit, you die, we die together. Fuck that. You next to Constant?
Ah, there's three of them.
Trying to find me.
They got me, dude. I'm toast. You're not gonna get to them. They've got fucking automatic weapons. Don't even waste your time.
I got grenades out the ass though.
Yeah, it don't matter. They'll fucking gun you down in short, dude. I had no chance. I literally just got fucking melted. And I had blue gear too. I had a blue gear set, bro. I had knee pads and fucking gloves and shit I picked up from that spot I go to. They just scooped all that. That shit still didn't even fucking save me. That tells you something about how those how the gear sets work in fucking survival, bro. Like, I didn't even have a chance. One of them was for firearms mods, and the other one was for stamina, and they just fucking melted me like it was nothing.
He's out. He's running. He got low health. Come on.
I used all my shit,
he's scared.
So.
He's scared. He's running. He's running, running. He's running, running.
Oh,
turn
in
the corner.
Somebody died. There's not a lot of places to get away from
him. He's almost down.
The thing is, they have to still get the fucking heat. So, if you can, they have to keep moving. So, you just gotta keep following them. There's not a lot of places to hide. You can't hide, because you're fighting the cold.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
More than one guy?
Ooh.
Damn!
Yo, come on, Emerald. Go this way, bro.
What happened?
Just like six of them.
Well, that can't be. They can only have a party of four.
Well, we're chasing one. He ran off into the mist. Nah. He turned around. There's the whole
fucking
group.
Yeah, the dude that had the machine gun killed me. What was it about me dying first?
Well, you ran with them. You didn't run by yourself.
Actually, I was completely by myself most of the time.
Oh, yeah, uh-huh. Not like me. Let's see.
Oh my god, I'm freezing. Eat some candy, Jacob. Eat some candy.
It's an energy bar. It's not candy.
I'm gonna die anyway, yo. You can,
No, don't die. You need to fight it out.
I can't fight it out, bro. I'm freezing. I can't even hop this gate. That's weird. Don't go that way. You can't hop the gate.
Are you here with my fucking pizza? I want pizza.
Oh my god, I'm about to fucking...
Dude, that dude I was fighting was absolute trash. I almost killed him with one clip of my pistol.
And I'm dead. 3, 2, 1, dead.
Dad? Who's left?
Yeah, instant. Yeah, pick up that stuff, bro. If there's a shotgun there, pick that shit up. Pick all that up. Survive as long as you can. We'll wait for you.
We will?
I said you will?
I don't know that.
If we will?
That really sounds like a dick right now.
Nah, dude, I don't remember. Like... I don't remember that in the fucking game plan. Ah!
Neither.
Yo, I can't believe fucking the cold kills, man.
Well, it's better than getting fucking jumped by a bunch of fucking dudes with fucking automatic rifles. See, that's why I hate going in there in groups, bro. Because you just don't fucking, you just don't stand a chance.
Nigga, that shit low-key happened to me. Like, the minute you died, I actually got fucking jumped, too.
That shit happens, man. It's tough. It's tough being awesome.
I'm spying on you.
See, lightweight.
Let's go over here. Yeah, that's Jacob. Yo, wait. Fucking Ember's the only one alive?
Yeah.
Yep. hard in the paint.
Nigga, I would. Dude, we literally would have just gotten any weapon, even a sniper. We
could
have taken those guys out.
The only thing that I hate, one of the only things I hate about Survivor, other than the miscellaneous thing that you get stuck on or can't jump over, is.
Yes.
Certain spawn points instantly give you fucking weapons. Like, you have a clear advantage over all the other players because you walk outside, there's a fucking crate right there with a fucking automatic rifle or a shotgun or an LMG.
Like three things of weapon parts and you can just craft your own shit.
Yeah, right away, right out of the gate, yeah. So, but that guy had a blue. There's no way he crafted a blue that early in the game, dude. It's just not possible that guy fucking...
Group invite failed. Group invite failed is already in a group.
Yeah, I don't want
to. You're in a group.
Yeah, I'm in a group already. I'm in an awesome group.
Hey.
The fuck can't I join you then?
Because I'm in a I'm in an awesome group. We're an awesome group. Let's see, I crafted an AK that's got adapt and competent. Goodbye. Fierce and accurate. Goodbye. Skilled and deadly.
So that's your hungry
goodbye.
Hog?
Focused and talented. Goodbye. Intense and unforgiving. Goodbye. Skilled and prepared.
Did you have a scope on that shit?
Unforgiving and meticulous. Goodbye. I have a scope on my hungry hog, yeah. Because I want the fucking headshot damage, dude. I've got crazy stability with this fucking thing, dude. So I don't need to worry about my stability is almost halfway across. So, which is insane for an M60. And my reload speed is almost even as well with the fucking foregrip. So the foregrip, gives me stability and reload speed. My scope gives me headshot damage, stability, and something else. I think critical hit damage or something. And then my magazine gives me crit hit chance, crit hit damage, and 111%, 111.5% magazine on it. And then I've got the suppressor that gives me critical hit damage bonus. So this thing just fucking pumps out shit like crazy. So Marty hates the hungry hog, but not
fuck
me.
That gun.
Yeah, my suppressor's got crit hit damage, crit hit chance, headshot
oh,
damage.
Oh shit, girl, you're streaming, bro. Let me show that love you, bro.
It says reload speed, crit hit damage, optimal range for my foregrip.
Yeah,
magazines.
How do you have your gun out?
Oh yeah. And then I've got critical hit chance, headshot damage. So I've between all of my mods, plus
Yo, listen to your thing. Listen, just what? Listen.
I don't listen to anything.
Is that a Caduceus on your back?
Yep.
With another headshot multiplying scope.
Yep.
How many of those headshot multiplying scopes do you have?
I've got them on every one of my guns because I have the blueprint for the VX scope. You can't buy it. It was like a couple weeks ago or some shit.
The VX1 scope times 12.
Yeah, but it needs to be a gear score of 34 or whatever. It can't be one of the like fucking gear score of fucking 10 or some crap. Or whatever.
It's level 30.
Yeah, so that's really low. Yeah, it doesn't even show up on my screen. I don't even have that as an option. I got firearms mods, M9, Super 90. Which are all low gear scores. Everything at the top is trash. Stamina, electronics mask, flash hider.
256.
That fucking holographic scope is trash. Like, what do I care about optimal range? And it's a tan blueprint, which is 5% less than. Or no, it's.
What the hell? It has to be 34%. It has to be level 34.
Yeah, it has. Yeah, right. Where it says power level 34.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So if the VX1 scope doesn't save power level 34, don't even waste your time. Because you're not going to get the full headshot multiplier. The full headshot multiplier is like 18% or 18.5%, 18 to 19% or something like that, so.
Oh, ain't that a kick in the dick. It's literally 33. Power level 33.
Well, how much is it? How many Phoenix credits? Like 100 and something?
It's like 200 maybe?
It might be worth it depending on what kind of scopes you have, but if you have an AR or any of the fucking SCAR-based fucking sniper rifles or anything like that, you want that headshot regardless. You don't want, who the fuck cares about optimal range or, but this shit doesn't matter. Because most of your counters are going to be within 100 meters or less anyway.
So are we going to go back in or no?
We're waiting for this fucking guy to fucking die.
Die?
He's doing his thing right now. He's doing his thing. I give him that.
So we need to go find something to do. You know what we're gonna go do?
I went dead silent.
We're gonna do a weekly right now. Alright, let's go.
Fuck it, let's do it!
Nah. I need 3 missions done, so I'm gonna run inside a Madison.
Come on back when you wanna talk.
Fuck me, dude.
What do you mean you need 3 missions done?
I need to do 3 more missions. I need to go
Let me guess, you didn't complete your weekly yet.
Nah, this is my last character though. You understand? I got four of them.
Got four? God damn, dude. I don't even want to have more than.
If you want to get those exotic caches, you want to have more than one. There you do. Because you can get up to 32 of them.
Yes, sir. So that's 32 cash, exotic caches in one fucking week. Can you dig it?
Can you dig it?
No. All right, Trumpo knee patch, Trumpo knee patch. Here we go, here we go, here we go, Trumpo knee patch.
We need those personnel back to base so we can get the medical aid functional.
No, and they don't drop in this mission, dude. I don't care what.
I'll get my cash, I'll give it to you.
Yeah, I'm telling you right now, they don't drop in this mission. I don't give a fuck what anybody says.
Yeah, I don't care either. I never asked.
Get wrecked.
If you patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candace's location.
Yeah, bro, if I get out this cash, bro, I'll give it to you, man. If I get it out my survival cash.
No, you know what you're gonna get? You're gonna get fucking MC gloves, bro.
Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
Yo, could you give me them?
What, you want MC gloves, dude? We'll just fucking run around the map and kill a bunch of bosses. Like five or six of them will drop.
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
I got two of them today.
That they've really trashed the place.
Hold on, I gotta grab one of these ammo boxes.
My dad's
real
heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together.
This is like Candle the fastest mission in the game.
Stashed in the kitchen.
Oh no, and they never drop anything that it's supposed to drop. That's what I fucking love.
I think
love
it's better my
drive.
Folks didn't really see any of this.
I've ran this thing probably.
Can I think about all the people
230 times, 240 times, bro.
That's what we do this for, Agent.
Haven't got shit. Oh, you motherfuckers just take off without me. That's all right. That's cool. All right,
to
white
get to
people.
COVID,
I get you.
You'll have to pass by some contaminated areas.
Fucking
there used to be plenty of sick people being treated there
the
before
up.
They got shot.
What's that? What are you crying
so
about?
Be careful.
Shut the fuck up.
You came back to get me. Thanks.
That feels pussy lips up.
You hating? That's all right. I get it. You're fucking sexist. That's cool. Whatever you gotta do, bro. Whatever makes
you're
you happy.
You're fucking right, yo. Women should not be playing basketball. No.
I don't know about you, but I would love it if there was a freaking girls' football team.
There is, but where I live, dude. But where I live, bro, there's a lingerie football league, nigga. The LFL, bro.
There was a, what was it, the NCAA fucking arena football?
What about arena
y'all
football?
Y'all remember that shit on SportsCenter? Yeah. I think that was the most sexiest fucking thing I've ever seen on SportsCenter.
Hey, you know what the sexiest on SportsCenter is?
Then my girl be telling me all the time, oh, you're fucking. Get out
of
here.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
He just
my girl found that out. I played 2K against her. Man, she would never play no video games. I just went 8-6.
Are you running fire pistols?
Only one person.
Escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down!
Yeah, where the fuck you at,
no
sweet tits? You gonna join us or what?
Someone can get up there and take out the big gun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All yours, Agent.
Your nickname's fucking gonna be Yummy Nips, bro. Let's go, come on. Get the fuck in the game. Get the fuck in the game, homie. It's like EA Sports. It's in the game. It's in the game. Let's go. I mean, that's where Ubisoft is going next. I mean, fuck, they're ripping off everybody else. Might as well fucking rip off EA while they at it with this fucking garbage. Buku janky ass trash.
We have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
This nigga blowing me up with grenades and shit. Why the fuck you blowing me up with grenades,
bro? As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
I saw that snipe. Dick motherfucker trying to pull
my... You're supposed to. You know how I freaking waited till he passed, right?
Yeah, it's okay. I see your inner Jew coming out. It's cool.
I am Jewish.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying.
I'm proud of you.
Yeah, whatever you need to do, bro.
What about you?
Oh, that would be a lie.
They don't believe in virus support. That's it.
They literally just hit firing that shit.
Dude, I'm at my maximum damage output. I'm not gonna fucking not put it. I'm not gonna hold down the trigger. I was at fucking an additional 150% damage. That's one of the perks for the Hungry Hog, dude. Is at every kill you kill and you hold down the trigger, you do an additional 10% damage.
I know. You do know I do that.
This dude's fucking toast. Look at him. He's just getting melted.
Yo, bro, guess what?
He dropped greens.
What's going on there?
No, he can't hear you. Did you know why he can't hear you? Because we're on fucking group chat, bro. He can't hear shit.
Got the medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
Ooh, I got a large suppressor. Ooh, more trash. Awesome. See what happens, Yummy Nips?
Brutal German fears fucking shit.
I mean, it's taking a sweet ass time, bro, and he just got fucking bumped out by some dude named Noble. He just like randomly joined. He's like, here you go, I'm in.
We're off to a good start, agents.
I need two more times.
Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway.
You know what I find fucked up about this mission,
dude? We'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.
You have to run it like four times to like fucking get like a field proficiency cash out of it.
Noble looks good, man.
Same old stuff, man. Just get off of work, smoked a little bit, now I'm ready to play.
You probably quit.
Yeah, it's been a while.
This game's trash. That's why he quit. That's why he hasn't been playing it. Giving everybody fucking MC gloves and shit. You're telling this guy.
Yeah. Those fucking things, man. I got like six of them.
Watch him get another pair of MC gloves.
Dude, that's every time. Marty will testify, every time I open up an exotic cache, one out of every two is a set of MC gloves.
That's a fact.
96.2, unforgiving, determined, competent. That's actually pretty good. Awesome.
Oh, shit.
Oh, look at that!
I got it says it's blocked by something.
Really?
Yeah, well, somebody popped something in. I got you, man.
If you patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle.
Yeah, you better get her ass out the way.
Move! Just kick her in the face, be like, move!
Let's see what I can find.
No, he's talking to his dog. Feed?
Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced
seriously
to treat
move,
their
bitch!
Wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
See, bro. Like, nothing.
What do you mean you can't see? I can see you.
It looks like they've got people
I'm
upstairs
move, bro,
in
I
a
got,
restaurant.
I got black screen, something happened after I hit my, signature skill.
Hey, hold on, man. Let me hit you.
If you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Kick me,
bro. What, you want to kick you in the ass or something?
Nah, kick me from the fucking
group. Oh, kick you from the group? Alright, I'll kick you. You know you won't be able to join again. Bye.
Oh, there we go. Fuck. I was wondering what the fuck was going on, dude. This is mad weird. I hit my signature to get your ass up, and I was like, nope.
Yeah, well, yo, whenever you hit it, it said it was blocked. Something was blocked. It wouldn't let me... It was weird, like there was like a red message that came across the screen that said block something or whatever.
Just leaving the team. I hit it at the same time, I think. Cause I popped mine too.
No blue white, but activate your signature. She was literally like in cover.
I get my signature back in like 6 or 7 seconds.
Oh, you have all that stuff on.
Yeah, I've got skill haste. Oh.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen.
You do realize that there's like an ammo box like right here. There's like four or five of them in this room, right?
Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together.
Fucking far away, dude. Spray and pray. Alright.
My man, stay leaving your ass, bro. You're like, fuck.
I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this.
It's alright, I got time.
Then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent.
I can't.
Go get him.
I don't have to work for you 2 hours.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated area.
I messed up with the graveyard.
There used to be plenty
shit.
Of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Unable to use weapon while in elevator. Well, that's good, because I wasn't going to use it, but thank you. You can let me know. Bonfire! Woo! How do you like your ribs, boys?
Woo! Deep fried.
Woo! I like them shits fucking nice and burnt.
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
No way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big gun.
Dude, ever since this motherfucker did this shit to me, I've been doing it to him.
Marty getting that extra boost.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. She and her staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Yeah, I think tomorrow I might shoot. We need an email to keep on the play like that, bro.
Oh shit, man. Wow, they focus fired on my ass, bro.
Hungry Hog did not save you with that.
No, I didn't even have an opportunity to use it, dude. I literally got... They focus fired. All of them, like, fucking turned to me when I was fucking... While I was fucking trying to jump over shit. That was weird as fuck, bro.
He's gone. Goodbye.
Oh, that was fucking gay.
You
as
up,
hell,
I got you to the hill.
I'm up. I pop my recovery Freelink all the time, man. I use that shit all the time.
Got the medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, Agent.
SRS.
Wish I could have had your back out there.
What was it say?
But I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base,
okay,
we'll talk to
so
Candle and we'll see what she can do for us.
Yeah, let me open up the steel position sheet. Let's see what I get.
Garbage.
Trash. Green. I bet you get green gear, dude.
Yeah, I did. I got a Firecrest mask and a Firecrest glove.
That's not too bad.
Same category for the first time.
So you guys getting your exotic for your weekly?
I already got mine. Which was trash.
Yeah, I got mine for my other character. Still the cleaner one. Yeah, I already got that done for, I think, two other characters. I get nothing but trash. I still yet to get any of Pharaoh's shit.
I got a Pharaoh's mask.
I got a few of those, actually.
Yeah, once you get one, like I said, once you have one of something, they normally those shits will just drop. Yo, this is a Firecrest backpack that's got fucking crit hit damage on it and bleed resistance.
Yeah, what are you running up on us for? Back up.
Who?
Some guy wants a med pack and he ain't getting it either.
No, I got a fucking field proficiency. Let me open this garbage up. Let's see what more trash. Ooh, look at that trash! A tactical ACR and a classic RPK. Woo!
Let me know when you start that mission. I'm gonna run in here real quick.
Sexy as fuck, bro.
Fuck off.
I can't wait to drop these off. Add to my fucking almost $300 million. Alright, we're going hot. Everybody geared up. Strap it on, yep, baby. Now I'm gonna switch to my fucking other bill. Hold on a minute. Since we have enough people. Switch to my fucking... There we go.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, Agent. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
Yeah, you should put the airburst one on, bro. I'm telling you, Gorilla, those other ones are trash. Put that airburst on, you fuck them up more. Then it's the times that you learn
it. Yeah, he has the one that won't. So it doesn't
really
damage.
Ooh. I see you feel the health dropping.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting the fucking focus fire.
Oh,
dude.
You're the only one up here. You're really good expecting.
If you patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location.
I killed everybody. Tired, man. I'm trying to stay awake.
Hatched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV
feed?
Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason
I'm alive.
Just
throw this knee pad. I'll drop it to you. No problem.
It looks like they've got people upstairs in a restaurant.
This should be the first thing that should have been better.
There's a lot of these guys. But if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Ooh. Holy potato! Ooh, someone has final measure on.
Yeah, that's what I got.
Nice, man. You're building some of that grenade.
got the short bow, knee pass too.
They've really trashed the place.
I'm not gonna
it would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like
I'm
this.
I'm not that much of a
we used to watch games there together.
Yes, I am.
There's a fucking purple up there that I can't even get to, bro.
I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get him.
Go.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot.
No, I don't think so.
Be careful.
Okay. Well, no correlation then. Fire whenever you want.
Taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
Ooh, a purple. I love it.
We're pinned down.
I can't wait to build that fucking level 80, like gear set score 86 purple build. Run that in the dark zone. That's gonna be fucking OP as fuck, bro.
Yeah, I picked up a purple too, man. I still got that.
You still got the silvers.
Yeah, I still got those silver guns, baby.
When you strap that one on, dude, your fucking score dropped like a motherfucker.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. His candle made it to your position.
Affirmative. She and her staff just arrived.
Damn it.
As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Then I'm gonna record that shit and just like, oh, they're trash.
Make sure you put their name on blast. Like, put it in, like, the title.
Oh, yeah.
The title of the fucking...
The title of the room is gonna be the name. You have to go to that.
He fucking got me.
Get up there.
Alright, there you go. Thank you. Time to move up on these assholes.
Purple.
Got the medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
I got a double barrel.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle and we'll see what she can do for us.
I can't wait to fucking to break down those purple gloves. Holy shit, that's wild as fuck, dude. That whole sequence up on top, I didn't use up any ammunition for my fucking minigun. I mean, for the,
minigun, nice.
On the M60, dude. Like, I kept reloading. The meticulous perk just kept fucking reloading.
I want that minigun, though.
Yeah, I like miniguns. They're fun. I wish there was one in there.
Question. Are they fucking... Are we done with this yet?
No, he said he needs to do it one more time.
Okay.
Amherst apartment is great if you're by yourself, agents. Man. You could just run through that, bitch.
We need those personnel back to the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
Same.
You really could. Like, this shit is actually pretty easy. Especially if you got like, a good build. And you don't rush in like someone who keeps getting down in the very beginning.
Security system, I might be able to find Candle's location.
Cat, hurry it on all my SMGs, Jesus Christ.
Hatched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason I'm still alive.
A little overhill.
It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant.
You don't need any ammo.
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Obviously get it in the wrong setting.
Oh, I thought you were Jacob.
You shot it over here right here.
Yeah, it looks like.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's. Word is that they've already trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this.
No, they should have got you up, man. That should have got you up. It's on the defibrillator.
Then I think about all the people doing it. That shit happens. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get him.
Unfortunately, but it does.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there. Before they got shot. So be careful.
Oh boy.
I bet she dies again. Three, two, one.
No, really, you ain't got no gun in your hand.
Nothing wrong with that. My wife says the same thing to me. You ain't got no gun in your hand when you fucking...
Alright, yo, key game. This guy's wife, in-law came over. So he hides out in the basement. So his wife texted him, like, my mom and dad left, come up. He was like, in the basement?
Saying about my wife?
I'm about to fuck these animals up. That's what the fuck's about to happen. They're about to be mad.
Hostiles detected.
Okay. What's that gonna do with my wife? My in-laws love me, man. They love that I stay inside the basement. I'm like a caged animal, bro.
The escort party's
taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
I feel like I'm about to die.
You are about to die.
There's no way we'll make it across the line unless someone can get up there and take out the big gun.
You want to make a bet?
All yours, agent.
I'll get rid of my hungry hog.
Sure, bro.
Oh, hell yeah. I'm not getting disoriented by you now.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
I would bet.
Shooter staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
I can feel it. I'm gonna get the short bow knee pads right here. I can feel it.
I don't think you are.
I can feel it, man.
I don't know what you're feeling, but you're feeling so weird.
Short bow knee pads, you get it.
What?
You're the first person I've ever seen get this.
Oh no, I've seen videos too where guys have like supposedly got it in this level. And I'm like, there's no fucking way, dude.
I've seen the same videos, bro.
I'm like, there's no fucking way.
I got my short bows fucking encouraged.
Yo, they're sliding. Yeah, they're sliding across.
Yeah.
Dude, they're just funny. The animation got stuck because they were fucking. They were in between fucking running and disoriented. Yeah. I got one.
We're off to a good start, agent.
It doesn't feel
like
I
could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway.
Ooh, I got Masculine
Nomad. When we get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.
Woohoo! Alright, did you get your weekly done? So we don't have to run this anymore?
Yeah, listen, Joe, I'm missing like 5 fabrics. I mean, electronics. I'm about to go pass out again real quick. I'll let you know what I get and I'll give it to you.
Well, no, I don't want it. I mean, if it's short-bone knee pads or a golden rhino.
You want a short-bone knee pad, you want the golden rhino, what else?
A medved, a warlord. those are the only ones that are missing, but you need a warlord, so.
Yeah, you ain't getting that shit.
But the chance of that actually getting in a cache, I don't think I've seen anybody get that out of a cache.
You can get any exotic out of the cache.
Oh, I know, but I don't think I've seen anybody that's gotten it from a cache, dude. Like, they've actually got it from just the incursion.
What?
I got that shit from the incursion.
Yeah, that's where that was the only place you could get it. Now you can get it from the cache, but I haven't seen anybody get that or the warlord from a cache drop.
I've gotten 3 of those warlords.
You did? What, from a cache though, or from?
Yeah, from caches.
Oh, really? Well, shit.
Yeah.
Fucking
it's all random, man.
Oh, I know, the RNG, but certain things you get more than others. Like, it's not completely random. Like, it's like this fucked up equation based on value of what you get. Like, certain percentages. Like, they have like a percentage of like what you already have and things like, so your chances increase of getting duplicates of shit you've already got and versus stuff you don't have. It's weird as fuck, dude. It's just something with the numbering scheme. Cause I get every other cash I open is fucking MC gloves, dude. Because the first other than the ninja backpack, the first exotic that I got to drop from an enemy was the MC gloves, and I have a fucking ton of them. Every character I have has 2, and I have like 4 in my fucking chest, not including the 2 that I'm carrying. So it's,
I just sell them. Fuck those things.
Well, it depends on the rolls. Some of them I need them for certain builds, like certain like increased firearms or increased, you know, or they have. Like LMG damage, or they have assault rifle damage, or you know what I mean? Like they have different. So I'll put them on with different sets that I'm running. I'm not.
You know. Oh. I usually run a specialized backpack to make up for not having enough skill power.
Yep, that's what I got. I'm running a high end / exotic build.
Yeah, exactly.
Circle knee pads, MC gloves, nimble holster, specialized backpack, and tenacious mask.
You're not running Pharaohs?
Nah. Nintendo, ever since people been using that Firecrest build, bro, Pharaoh's mask is useless. Because that fucking turn will eat your life away. No matter what.
Yeah, but the ability to be able to fucking run and shoot and shit like that while you're on fire is a fucking huge. That's a huge
that's
fucking
difference. That's why I consume a med pack. That's why I got Tenacious Mask. Consuming a med pack increases your damage or your armor by a lot.
I don't know.
Not bad. Deadly, accurate, hurried. Get rid of the accurate
Gorilla,
or something else.
Let's see what I get, bro. Where you at?
Over.
What is the tactical SA-58? Don't tell me it's burst.
It is burst, and it's crap.
Fuck! Attitude, man.
It has 25.8 damage. God damn it, dude.
That's
crap. How the fuck is the burst shit always bad?
I don't know why they even have that in there, dude. I understand, like, for the MP5 or whatever, because. But for the assault rifles, that seems fucking gay as hell, dude. I'm not gonna lie.
You should be able to switch it on and off like you can with fucking real rifles.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, select fire. Oh, that's all trash.
Alright, Gilly, you right here. Alright.
I just opened up a bunch of crap. It's all garbage.
Yo, bro. How come I didn't get it? What am I missing?
Watch him miss, like, you gotta do, like, one fucking thing.
No, it's probably, like, like, he's gotta do, like, 50 Ella.
10 cleaners inside the dark zone. I'll be back.
Oh, yeah. I wanna come, dude. Hold up. I wanna come. I wanna kill some cleaners.
I'm going to DZ1 already at the bottom middle.
No, just go to 4, dude. Or the 3 to 4 and fucking go into the quarantine zone right there.
I only need 10 of them.
Actually,
you go
into DZ1,
there's like
the
5 right there, and you go to the 5. Right there, as soon as you get to DZ1, and you turn to left, going towards the DZ1, and the left side extraction.
Yo, how good is that custom P4 16 G3?
I don't
custom
know.
P4 16 G3.
Oh, the assault rifle?
Yeah, I've used it's pretty good.
If it ain't the lightweight, M4, dude, or any fucking exotic, it's trash. Like the assault rifles are garbage.
Always happy to deal with you.
They fucking they ham the shit out of them, dude. Like some of the fucking submachine guns do far more damage than the fucking assault rifle.
Yeah, listen,
makes no.
Go through that door where I was at, bro. I'm
yo, what is a good role for the tactical sausage?
This what?
There's a lot of fucking name players out here. Lots.
Name players? All right, hold on, I'm going.
Yep. They're everywhere.
They're trying to get their shit in before the timer runs out for the. I see Noble's dots stop moving. Did he die?
No, he's right here. I was thinking about going rogue on this guy.
If he's got gear, yeah, steal from him. Fuck him. Or follow him to an extraction zone. As soon as he gets there, just cut the line.
Too late.
You see him?
Oh, shit. Yeah, he got, whatever that shit is.
Got what?
Oh, you got that shit.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity
coverage only. I see a grenade out here. We were close.
Look out! I got him.
Watch your back. Oh my god, this motherfucker in that damn thing, yo. You need to focus out of them. I lost all my grenades.
He's running.
No, it's fine.
Oh, man. Too late.
Yeah.
It's all good.
Oh, they got me. Focus fire.
Ooh, they just popped tactical link, too.
This is blocked by immunity, dude. That's what it said last time. I'm out.
They fucking used tact link on me.
Warning. You are now entering the contaminated area.
Oh, I'm aggroing the fuck out of these dudes, bro. Yo, they just ran into a shit ton of cleaners, bro.
Yeah, I need to get.
I came in here to kill cleaners, yo. I can't deal with myself.
I just fucking walk outside, bro, just to fucking. Just to help you out, and I get cheese the fuck, bro.
Not bad, yo. I'll go back for my cleaners.
Here's some right here.
Alert. A team member has disavowed inhibition. Your team is now designated rogue.
I can smell it a mile away.
Too easy. Warning. You've disavowed inhibition. This action will mark you as rogue. Alert.
Question, if I kill them, you can get the score, right?
Now marked rogue.
Yeah.
Yeah, there was fucking like a whole shitload of them, bro. Now they're killing each other, dude. This guy's name's. I try to aggro them right through a whole shitload of fucking rioters, dude. It slowed down a whole handful of them, but one of them got through. Ironically, his name was Rogue Killer, which is gay as fuck.
Member of your team has disavowed division affiliation.
Each 10 rogues he sees, he probably only kills one.
Warning. You've disavowed a division.
That's alright. I don't normally. I normally don't kill any rogues. I walk out there and fucking drop 3 guys. Did you see my timer? There was no way I was going to outrun that.
Fuck you mean? I outrun survivors all the time. But
yeah, by myself, bro. There was a whole shitload of guys that came running around that corner after you dropped, and you're like, dip. I'm like, okay. I'm going to dip.
Don't ask me
what you got. Alert. Member of your team has disavowed.
My fucking timer was at when the guy killed me. I think it still said 189 still.
Yeah, I had 3 pings on my head for the rogue. So I had a shitload of time on my head.
Ah, there's another rogue nearby.
I ranged up in the DZ, bro, range 23.
I lost my only key, so I guess that's not so bad. Yeah, I should pop all these. I should pop all these blue crates and just run around with them on my back, so that when people kill me, they pick them up and they can't get rid of them. Not expecting that, boy. Uh-oh. Constant snipe, getting melted.
What happened?
He just got killed. He's dead, he's down. Oh, is somebody gonna get to him? Oh, he got up. Oh. Noble nearby, picking him up. Picking you up like a fucking fat bitch at an all-you-can-eat buffet. Whoop! On your feet, he said! On your feet. Yo, there's a guy right here, bro.
Yeah, there's 2 of them.
They're doing nimble. They're doing nimble. They're fucking bounding from place to place to fucking grab shit.
Throw a grenade in front of them.
No, they're coming after you, bro.
Yeah, no, they're all coming for you.
I'm coming after you, too. I'm about to leave the crew. I'm about to leave the crew.
They don't know where to fucking squad.
Alright, see
ya. Get shot. Yeah, I need a few more cleaner kills.
I got one of them fuckers.
Good.
Got me. He's gonna get ya.
Bro, my controller died. I'm surprised I ain't died.
Bro, I am so fucking done. Like, they need to fix the whole bullshit with medkit, dude. I keep popping medkits and they kill me. The minute it freaking
if you don't have that take reduced damage after you pop a med kit, you'll fucking that will just burn your med kit right away, dude.
I have it.
It's equipped and it's still because that's like 40%. You shouldn't get melted.
No, all that time.
Bro, my motherfucking controller died. I would never die.
Don't waste my time.
Didn't even warn me, my shit was done.
you got one of them ghetto-ass remotes, bro.
I bought it from a white man, that's why.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that'll fuck you up every time.
Fucking white people.
That shit will get you in trouble every time, bro. You can't trust them.
Meticulous, accurate,
I keep telling you, man. Avoid them like the plague.
Yeah, and avoid the Mexican like he's a freaking border hopper.
They're kind of hard to avoid. They're everywhere. Like when I go to Home Depot, they're fucking there.
Exiting the contaminated area.
If I go to Home Depot, I gotta go pick up my gun.
It's not really a lie, though. I mean...
How many more cleaners you need?
Four.
I mean, we're not here. I live in Arkansas, man. So the cops ain't allowing that shit.
Two.
Two
more. He said ain't allowed.
Oh, that's fucked up in the country, man. I only need to be the...
Oh, I'm a boss.
36.
Jesus Christ, yeah, she just got wrecked. I don't know what the fuck it was that exploded there, but she got fucking...
I heard that.
Oh, we got guys behind us. I'll take care of the guys behind us.
Ooh, they're about to go rogue on me.
I got you. I'm not gonna let you go down by fucking Bruce Lee. I saw him flying through the air like he looked like he was fucking trying to be like flying dragon or some shit. Ah! With shooting fire and shit.
What I'm gonna
do? I'm gonna open it up right here and I'll come back.
I got you. Alright, I got you back. I'll let you know if anybody comes. We're clear. What?
I'm keeping them just because of the base armor.
We're clear.
I'm only keeping them because of the armor. Look at the armor on it.
I can't right now because we're sitting in the middle of the street and I'm not dying for you. If you're keeping whatever it is that you got.
Go ahead. Take a look. I'm here.
We got fucking fuck coming at
bro. Fuck you, bro. No, oh, shit. There's guys right there.
Get mounted.
Alright, we gotta go. Yo, fucking MC gloves, dude. Oh, there's another guy. Right there. There's another guy. He's just like 80 feet, dude. Somebody here.
That's fine. I killed one of them. Oh, we. I had him.
The fuck am I following Noble for? I'm like, I'm supposed to be following Gorilla. Gorilla knows what the fuck to do.
That's who I'm following, so.
Well, one, you should know not to kill any of the NPCs or your rogue. They can actually kill the players chasing you.
Yeah, but you gotta kill the guys with the fucking sticks, dude. The guys with the fucking axes and shit, those guys are fucking, they'll follow you to the fucking moon, bro.
That's straight up, that's not even bullshitting. I was rolling.
I had a guy fucking chase me all the way to the other side of the map. I'm like, I'm done.
He chased me from DZ1 to DZ fucking 9.
You got that guy? Marty? I got you. Oh, he's down.
He seriously has no life.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my god, he's like one shot, bro. Why would he sit right here?
Because he wanted to take some pills. Hopefully he has something good. Yo, I can't believe you actually stopped to go grab whatever was in that chest that you're gonna lose when we go fucking... when we get fucking killed, you gotta be out of your mind, bro. You special kind of stupid. Shit. What did he eat, Marty? What did he drop?
And I don't know.
Oh, man down! Man down!
I still got him with my secret mine.
Wow, that's bullshit!
Two men.
They're pretty
down.
Gangster, man.
How many guys are back there?
Two.
Just two.
Oh, okay.
They're pretty
Bro,
gangster.
I had one of them absolute.
Well,
like,
I got a fire turret and I got a fire turret and fucking secret mines down behind us, so they'd have to fucking be.
Yeah, bro, yo, fuck this recon, dude. Where the fuck's the airburst?
Yeah, I wish there was a look behind you button. You know, like mash the R3 so I can look behind me while I'm running forward.
That'd be pretty.
You mean like there is on?
Yeah, we're getting pinged, bro.
Somebody
like there is on the PC, because on the PC you can press one button automatically turn around.
Oh, that's automatically turn around too. You smash the right D-pad.
I'm clear.
Yeah, I'm clear too. I'm going to break all this dude's shit down.
What is it? What did he get?
I'm gonna tell you right now.
That's all garbage. I'm gone. Ah, fuck, where'd I go?
They're gonna be like, where the fuck? What happened to him? those other guys, Constant and Noble, were like right behind us, bro.
Over here. Yeah,
and then they got fucking, they got gunned the fuck down like hella fast too when they turned that corner.
Dude, he got gunned down and then I started attacking and then the dudes literally just focus fired on me. Are those that fuckers that killed us?
What did he have?
That's them!
Y-crest, knee pad, I mean backpack.
Hey, yo! Noble, get your ass over here! Why are you about to die?
Holy shit, Noble. Yo, you got fucking melted, bro. What the hell?
It was,
Dude, I saw your life, like, go from full to immediately down to nothing.
Dude, I know!
What the fuck hit you, dude? Like a truck?
There's three guys.
You're not rogue, are you?
He was fighting two NPCs and he got melted.
Oh shit. We're working our way back.
The fucker. I think I see you. Yeah, I see him.
Did you break all of his stuff
Singers.
Down?
Yeah, I can't get rid of the
The caches. Yeah, your stuff. No, but you better off dying. The same thing that I was gonna do. Fucking grab a bunch of blue and purple and shit when somebody picks it up. They fucking get stuck with it.
I don't care. I took all of noble shit.
As long as somebody else.
Yo, Noble, you're not gonna die by no more MP. Run, Noble! Run!
I hear somebody behind us, bro.
Damn, Noble. You keep dying! Stop fighting the NPCs! You're not built for it!
They're NPCs, bro.
Yeah, but I need. I need the, cleaners for my weekly.
Dude, we already killed like a whole shitload of them.
We need more, though.
Like, how many?
Yo, there's a dude alone over here!
Yeah, I'm coming. We're coming to help you clear out these fucking guys, dude. Let me show you how to do PvP. Oh shit.
Ha! Motherfucker!
I wasn't expecting that.
Go.
Fucking A, dude. I was getting ready to shoot the enemy.
I play no game.
No, I can see that.
We both threw that first
shot. I'm getting shot from behind.
Yo, fuck off!
Yeah, if you're dipping to the right, I need to know. I need to jump over the
We're
side.
We're going to right.
Oh, shit.
Well, sorry, Noble. If I wasn't fucking rogue again, I'd fucking come and help you. But
nah, it's all good, dude. It's all good. I'm just getting surrounded. There's like fucking 30 guys now.
What, like NPCs or human players?
NPCs.
I'll come help you in a second once I'm fucking not dead.
Nigga, if one of us goes down, I'm gonna pop my fucking recovery link immediately.
I have mine up. I haven't had to use it yet. Mine's probably a little bit more powerful than yours.
I need 31 more cleaners.
How much kill power do you have?
I've got quite a bit.
Kill 31 more cleaners?
I think I have 4,000.
Yeah.
Let's go far. Close to 6,000 stamina. And
yo, Jacob did no fucking damage. Look, his shit's almost gone.
I'm the one who killed him.
No,
yeah, I know. Yeah, he killed him, I still got fucking. Holy fuck! I can't believe I fucking survived that. Dude, I don't know why mine was so much higher.
My shit is way. I'm still going. I got
five
seconds left.
Yeah, we're gonna test this theory right now, yo. I'm about to see you 1v1 somebody. And I'm not even gonna help you. I'm not gonna help
you. We're
gonna
find a 1v1.
Oh no, right.
Where
are
you at?
Right,
where are you at, Noble? I'm coming to you, dude.
I'll find somebody right now for you.
Me and Gorilla are straight up going for Noble.
No, I'm going for him.
Noble.
Yo, there's somebody extracting over here. There's somebody extracting over here.
Yeah, there's two people. They ran by me.
Well, fuck it, I guess
ago.
Me and Gorilla going over here.
I wanna. It says fucking 30 seconds. I'm cutting this line, dude.
Yeah, I got them all cleared out now. I cleared out the fueling station, so I'm good. Well, I've got like 6,700 firearms and then like 3,500 in stamina.
I just killed that other guy.
You couldn't cut it, could you?
No. This motherfucker waited, bro. Run.
Oh,
run.
Shit, dude. Run through here.
Guys, that is a tall ass. I'm fucking good.
They got me.
You were still rogue?
Nigga, I popped
no, they
my
were,
fucking
they were
ability.
Rogue. They were rogues. It's not me.
Dude, I popped my ability when you were not dead. How the fuck are you dead?
I don't know. I was on fire, too, and then they just fucking shot me, bro. Somebody, I don't even know where the fire came from, because they didn't have, they weren't using grenades. So either the cleaners came up from down below,
hey, you,
or they have fucking magic powers. No, I try to cut that line, dude. I couldn't get to it before they fucking.
Bull fucking shit,
yeah,
dude.
They melted.
You're now entering a contaminated area.
Nope, not giving you satisfaction. Fuck you.
No. Where you at, Noble?
Enjoy the blues.
Enjoy the blues.
I got like, I had like one hot sealed cache and
over
then
here,
I had like
over
five
here,
or
Noble.
Six blues.
I'm looking at Boomerang right now.
Oh my god, I'm stuck on a fucking pole, bro. I'm trying to aggro these fucking cleaners to fucking.
Dude, I love how we were supposed to do survival and now we're just fucking around in the dark zone.
Yeah, over here, Noble, there's a whole shitload of them right there.
I see him.
Handful behind here, come here. Right there. Ouch. There's a guy in the corner. There's two guys on the corner. Holy fuck. The guy to your left. Hey, 9 o'clock.
Alright, that's halfway.
Get my food.
26 now.
Those rogues are over here, dude. But there's also
yeah,
that.
I know.
All those.
Oh clean. Shit, yo, rogue! Jacob!
all these clones are. I mean, all these cleaners are back over here, bro.
Alright.
Hey, man, Yeah, Noble, over here. You can see, you just fucking see a huge ass explode. Oh shit. Hurry up, it sounds like there's somebody in here. Oh, there is, he's dead though.
I just seen him go down.
Fuck that. Fuck that. That's a squad. Nope, I'm all for that.
Shit, bro, I can't see. I literally can't fucking see. Holy shit, that was intense.
Well, you got two people behind you.
No, I know, I see them.
Yeah, I know.
No, they're fine. Let them go. They already cleaned up in here. How many more you got?
Let me see. That was 30 of them. I need 20 more.
Dude, you need to tell us if you're going pause, because they could have.
Yeah, they could have just mowed your ass down back there, bro.
and we couldn't stop it at all.
No, I mean I turned around just in case. I would go down fighting if I had to. I don't give a fuck.
Oh, same, dude.
Who the fuck popped an extraction? There should be another group of them right there. On the right hand. Yeah, they probably went into DZ4 to they probably popped it to get rid of the gear that they pulled out of there.
And the fucking blues.
No, it's definitely not the guys that we fought before, because there's three of them there. Oh shit. What the fuck was that, bro?
Starting to shoot at us.
No, it's the rogue, dude. It's the rogue. Don't shoot at him, we're not rogue yet. Wait for him to go rogue and then hit him. Noble. All right, now he's rogue. Now he's rogue. Now he's rogue.
He's trying to lead us back to his friends.
Nope. He can run if he wants. He's not getting any extra points. All right, come on. How many more you got now?
15 more I need.
Alright, so there's a couple here.
Come on, Noble, come on, Jacob.
Gotta wait for this fucking guy to fucking show up again. I know that guy's gonna fuck. Oh, he came back! Wait, how the fuck are you guys rogue?
Damn,
what
Jacob.
The fuck? Yo, I had nothing to do with that shit.
Jacob just melted him!
Dude, I was so far ahead of you guys that you guys went rogue. I don't know how the hell that happened.
We're running away. I don't run from battles.
No, I wasn't running. I was trying to kill the cleaners.
You was already in front of me. Yeah, if you kill me, though, I hope you know you just made an enemy. That's all it is. Every time I see him,
exiting the contaminated area.
That's about it. So that's why I melted his ass. He ain't got no chance against me.
Helping with an NPC
while I'm rogue. Oh, we're getting that. I don't give a fuck if you're rogue or not. We're getting that. That's all on you.
I'm with that shit.
No.
We only got 30 seconds left. 20 seconds.
Oh, what do we got here? Oh, we got a bunch of cleaners right here, dude.
Oh my fucking god!
There's another one right there.
Yo, what the fuck?!
How the fuck did you go down, bro? Where the fuck is this cash at, bro? Holy shit. These drops are fucking taking forever to happen. Oh, there it is.
Ooh.
There's one behind us. You keep running there, Constant. I'm not rogue. I'm not about to go rogue. I'm about to go get my ass. Alright, well now I'm rogue.
You actually are about to go rogue.
I am now. Thanks.
That motherfucker tried to kill Limbo. I'm not hearing that shit.
Dude, he tried to kill me, he tried to kill Nimble, he tried to say, you know what, fuck all y'all.
He ain't killing me.
I'm surprised he didn't try to kill. He fucking melted me.
Any way he killed me, bro, because he snuck me. Oh shit.
Dude, he straight up melted me. He shot me in the back, and I thought I was getting shot by NPCs, and then I just.
Oh no, you can tell. If you're getting shot from behind, you can tell. Because it doesn't make any, like, you're not. It doesn't make that you're getting hit sound, you just get the flashing arrow. Like that.
I got the back, bro.
Get wrecked,
alright. I told you, y'all, the only way he killed me, bro, was by sneaking me, bro. He didn't get no real kill on me. Get out of here.
I think it's the next street over, bro. It's the next street over.
Yeah, I know. It's right through here. With the, Gintek.
Oh shit, that's a boss. That's where we're about to die.
Yeah, no, we're not taking down a fucking landmark, not when we're rogue. We'll be fucking dead in short order.
I'm about to be dead now. Holy fuck, dude.
That's on you.
Why
Let's
is
go.
Everything trying to kill me?
Because they hate you. Let's deal with it.
I know this, but I'm lovable.
Oh, they got me, dude.
Chase us again.
Who's got a fucking?
Yo, I ain't got no recovery. I got no recovery.
Fuck. All right,
get me up, bro. Constant, get in cover. Get me up. Don't worry about what you're doing.
Protect us and overprotect.
Yeah, we got players over here, yo. Again, bro?
Fuck.
Again? You want it again? Come on, man.
Yo, keep that guy off me. I'm gonna pop this chest. Yo, get this guy off me in the back. Get this guy off me in the
I
back.
I can't, dude. I'm getting
oh
shot
my
in the back.
God, who the fuck
yo,
is?
Yo, be fucking smart. Be smart, yo. There's fucking players chasing us. You gotta think about this shit sometimes, yo.
Nope.
Look, I'm fucking dead trying to get you up. I'm telling you, bro. You gotta start to fucking think sometimes, yo. Can't
I
do this
my...
shit while we're rogue, bro. You gotta know that the whole lobby will come for us.
Yeah, they can come. Don't go
wrong. Another agent is currently
yeah, I'm coming for him. He just stole our supply drop. He's dead. He's dead to me.
Attention.
I don't even know who that was. Who was it? Oh, the killer? Mm-hmm. This is the killer.
He's the one that killed me and Noble last time.
He's dead to me. You guys can go for all the supply drops.
Well, we can't now. There won't be. We won't have enough time. Not from where we are right now, at least. The nearest supply drop is going to be on the side of the map.
We got 2 minutes. We got 2 minutes. Spawn to a checkpoint. We'll flash there. And I'm about to teabag everybody and they mama.
Confirmed. Rogue status. No
yo, deadass, so I'm probably about to get off in a little bit and do the fucking survival. Because I still got to get like 20k.
Dude, I don't even see any fucking checkpoints on the map, bro.
That's 8 fucking clicks out.
Oh, I see a supply drop right here, dude.
Yep. There's two of them right there.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Hit the fucking entrance right there. And then fucking drop. Cut through that quarantine zone, drop down and grab that one. Grab the one on top, too. Why the fuck are they putting them all on that side, dude? Normally there's a whole shitload of them on the right hand side, too. Everything's on the left hand side. It's like all the way up to the top, too. I gotta grab ammo, dude. My fucking recovery link fucking is toast.
I got my shit back finally.
So I burned it to get
my
console
back in like 2 seconds.
Backup activated. System rebooted.
Yeah, halfway on my.
Dude, I ain't gonna live long if I'm getting attacked by a freaking enemy. And then I'm getting attacked by fucking AI. It's not happening.
You see me, though. I drop everybody that comes in.
No, you gotta pick an enemy.
Warning.
Stay with it.
All supply drops will expire.
Yeah, but if there's an NPC shooting at me,
dude, how the fuck? Yo, they just dropped these things, dude. And it's already fucking expiring.
Right.
Yeah, dude. I ain't fucking getting to it.
Yo, that's gay as fuck, dude. It said we had 2 minutes.
We had 2 minutes and 30 seconds. It just took away 2 minutes.
Oh, that's all right. Those are Rikers.
Yo, that's gay
bro,
as fuck,
NPCs
bro.
Do so much fucking damage to me. What the fuck?
You took seconds out. There's no point. Come on, just look at the ball.
No, yeah, we're definitely taking out the boss, dude.
Got a big guy right there. Yeah, I'm getting my cleaners right now.
Drop something here though. Prototype mod, get the fuck out of here. Oh, these nuts.
Yeah, I got that invite too.
Yeah, they want to fucking probably run Times Square or something again.
Weekly don't start, it doesn't refresh it.
How much time we got left?
Tomorrow. Oh, it was like 20. It was like 20 hours while we were playing Survival the first time.
Yeah, but we've fucking been in here for how long? It's fucking 02. Right now, bro.
We probably got like 18 hours.
No way, dude. It's gonna be less than that. I think they restarted. They restarted at 6 p.m. or something Eastern time, I think. So 14, 18. Maybe.
6 or 7.
Yeah, something like that. That's weird. I don't care, man. What do you want to do? It's 0600.
Oh shit.
No, it's 1800 or 1900 or something. So it's depends. Fucking daylight savings fucked up my clock as far as like when the game resets.
You look like you need my help.
17 hours left.
So what are we doing? We're gonna go fucking.
Oh, fucking hell.
Doesn't matter.
I wanted to do survival.
Oh shit! Right now I'm game. Fucking beat, bro, and I gotta be up at 7.
To do what?
So we gotta think I need.
I got three more cleaners after this one.
Gotta go to the bank, fucking get my girl.
Just clean out the quarantine zone right now.
So she can get fucking her son an ID.
Transmissions. Yeah, that's where I'm at right now.
System rebooted. I'll help you get those last three.
Warning, entering dog town.
But if you get something fucking beasty out of that fucking exotic, you're gonna have to hook a brother up.
Bro, I'm still
gonna
get
a freaking short bow, I'll give you it. Like,
I still gotta collect all the other shit too.
Like what?
Damn, dude.
The 50 fucking.
How many characters do you have?
Yeah.
Bro, seriously? Damn. Yo, you're gonna be grinding like a motherfucker then for the next couple of hours.
Wait, 50 electronics? Only like 30 electronics, actually.
Yeah, I only need 20 of those. I got 4 more missions, 1 more cleaner in the dark zone, and 1 more cleaner.
1 more cleaner in the dark zone?
Yeah, well... It's just the dark zone and the weaker sun. It's the same.
Better hurry up, yeah, I'm about to clear out all these fucking teams.
Yeah,
you
gotta clear out the all these fucking teams.
As long as he's close by,
he's shooting. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Just being approved. I didn't know Noble was behind me. I gotta think of this MP5 that just does nothing but.
Yo,
training.
Noble, did you get any of those cleaners?
Yeah, I used the AUG. No, I didn't get any of them.
You sure?
Yeah, because I cleared them off too quick. There should be another one. Another dude right there.
Yeah, I like using the AUG, it's got a pretty high critical rate.
You mean high?
Yeah.
I know, like, my AUG has like a 21 critical rate, or critical chance.
That's pretty good, dude. 21% plus any other additional mods that you put on it.
Oh yeah, my freaking AUG like guarantees crit pretty much 90% of the time.
It's pretty good, it's pretty good. Somebody dropped something over here.
Okay.
There's a fucking sealed cache or something.
Boss right here.
Warning. Yo, agent on your team shotgun, is down. Dude. Requires assistance.
I'm gonna just blind fire you with this and just get help.
Let's see if these guys respond yet.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
Shooting at him. You gotta keep shooting at him. Or else he's not gonna die.
Nope. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe they did. I heard somebody talking over here. Yeah, they did. Hey, Noble, come here.
I got a Nike Messenger bag right now.
Oh, the ninja bag?
Yeah. I got no need for it if one of you want it. You just got extracted.
Yeah, I've got about 100 of them, dude. Yo, right, Noble, right where I'm at, there's a shitload of them.
Yeah, I'm close.
There's one.
There goes.
There's two.
Oh, another boss!
He should have gotten it.
Yeah, I got it.
This dude must fucking hate us. He's getting set on fire. Like him, I can actually shoot while I'm on fire. Melt.
Wow, a bunch of fucking greens. Woo! Let's see. Extended mag and a dead eye gloves. Yeah, you can keep those, can stay right there. I'm not getting those.
Yo, what the can I get that extended mag though?
What do you want?
The extended mags?
If you want it, yeah.
I'm looking for extended mags and a fire rate.
I can craft shotgun. I can craft those.
Yeah, I was gonna say the blueprint form is pretty good. The extended mags.
Yeah. Especially since once they put out the change, the modifications to them.
Yeah, where you can have, like, I believe the highest is, like, 113%?
No, 121.
What? Yeah, that's great, because my fucking magazine already has, 111.
I am fucking suicidal.
Don't kill yourself.
Hey, yo, did the boss up here respawn?
Inside the building, yeah. We didn't kill him.
Me and Noble did.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Looks like he fucking out of respawn.
We just didn't kill everybody.
Oh, if you kill the boss, yeah, you have to kill all the guys in there, not just the boss.
Ow.
Oh shit. Oh, those are a lot of fucking axe guys. I'm not fucking with those dudes.
I don't fuck with them. I don't give a shit.
Bro, they're right behind me, running in the road, so you can have at it.
I'm running through you. Noble, get over here before you get annihilated again. Like, me and Noble are like the weakest link, honestly.
Oh, I guess.
Yeah, well, this. This
I got fucking hiking boots. Somebody dropped just hiking boots like in the middle of the fucking map, dude. Picked up some hiking boots. Actually, well, it's random shit ever. Like, who the fuck just like leaves a fucking pair of boots in the middle of the map? At least I don't have to extract the clothes, which doesn't make any sense if you think about it.
Attention. Hazard levels.
You need to extract that shit more.
You need to extract everything, but not the clothes apparently.
Before there was, you had to.
Yeah, you had to before.
Roly polies out. You found your target yet, Jacob?
Oh, he been dead, and I just survived in the road.
He's trying to extract all his shit right now.
Yeah, I'm trying to extract right now too. Yo, is boss over there? Back?
No, there's nobody over here now.
Damn.
I'm fast traveling to Marty so I can cut that line.
You can try.
No, by the time I get I'll lose another two minutes.
I'll leave a group just for you, bro. And I'll take on all three of you.
No, you only have to worry about me. And it would be me that leaves the group.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage.
I actually want to see this. Where you at?
Backup activated. System rebooted.
Marty ain't ready for the hog.
Bro, that hog ain't doing shit to my body, bro.
You gotta get wrecked and you gotta be sorry about it.
Alright, let's find out.
Agent, he might be able to make it. Starting cargo extraction.
Tracking the party.
Yo, who's this guy?
Come on, Derek, don't cut this rope. Don't cut this rope. You cut the rope. Oh, I thought he was coming. I had a grenade in my hand waiting for y'all.
Nah, I got shit to drop.
15 seconds.
I wanna get a better baby. I got 100 bullets for the window.
Oh, who the fuck went rogue?
You did.
Night night.
Oh, I didn't go rogue.
Why?
You went rogue.
Why? What the fuck, dude?
You went rogue.
I didn't go rogue. The fucking dumbass gorilla did.
No, I didn't.
He started shooting and you went in front of him.
No, I wasn't shooting.
I didn't go rogue.
Don't hate on me, bro.
I did. I blasted fucking Jacob and he fucking put me down like I was nothing.
I know when to pick my battles. It's all about strategic planning, my friends. You just can't just go rogue just because you want to go rogue. You have to have the position. You got to know the terrain. You can't just be going rogue. That's crazy as fuck. In an open area, you out of your mind. You're gonna lose that battle every time. And he's running nimble, bruh. So he's just gonna go hoppity 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 and he's got all his life back. You crazy stupid, bruh.
I love you guys for playing. I love it. So, what you guys extract?
I just wanted to see this fight.
I didn't extract nothing.
Oh shit, that's right. Extracted.
Yeah, I extracted too.
You extracted and went rogue? Oh, you crazy.
Yeah, I extracted and then went rogue.
Yeah, he wasn't playing, son. He was like,
let me. Yeah, he got his ninja backpack, I think.
Yeah. I was getting shot. I'm like,
yeah. See this car? You see this car right here? See this right there? See this car right here?
Yeah.
See this? My wife must have been driving this one.
Yo, bro.
110 magazine size crit hit damage.
Like to drive into fucking giant metal things that are in the sidewalk.
I just realized there's a JPF guy on the inside.
Oh yeah, they're in some of these cars. Some of these trucks too, like these big ass ones. If you run up on them, some of the ones that are like all fucked up, they're like hanging out of the car doors and shit.
Doesn't be dude. Swift, brutal, competent.
I wish you could drive these things around, dude.
I know.
It's like in perfect condition, yo.
Like run over dudes, like beep beep. Yo, imagine hitting somebody with one of these fucking 50 tons, bro. Like smush.
I'm killing in the truck all day, bro. All day I'll be in the truck.
Yeah, what the hell?
I never get out.
Why do I hear like cleaners like throwing grenades?
They're coming
up
from the
team
down. Oh, shit.
Come behind you, behind you, behind you. Man, there's fucking all kinds of shit on the ground here, bro. There's a fucking green thing there. The yellow thing
there. Yeah,
I'm not
seeing any drops. They ain't dropping shit for me.
What is this one?
Wow.
This is Mask of the Nomad. And it's got... shit, it's garbage.
Oh, we got a cleaner coming up.
You got a bird inbound on your position.
I'm gonna go underground, see if there's balls.
Probably not.
Sounds good to me. I'm gonna go this way. I'll meet you in the front side.
Okay.
Let's see what's under here. Let's give it a gander. How many cleaners does he need? He got them all, right?
Yeah, I got all the cleaners.
You still need to get cleaners from the light.
You're now entering
the
contaminated
area. No,
it
counted.
Doesn't matter. It doesn't matter, Dark Soul.
Oh, yeah, it counts.
Yeah, they count.
Yep, final
suppressor
measure gloves
and
X-35.
Trash.
Let's see if I got a key on this account.
I did have a key until somebody went rogue, remember that?
There we go. I opened
that
chest.
That's our freaking S.
There we go, I'm opening up the back one. Oh, y'all don't know about the back one?
No, I know about the back one, but the helicopter's already here.
Well, make sure you pick your shit up. Fucking.
What, my suppressor and my G36? Woo! Oh shit, it's all axe dudes! It's all. The fuck out of here, bruh! Oh shit. There they go. I gotta get it on before this dude hits me.
30 seconds till extraction complete.
I'm like 9
oh,
right?
Shit.
We've got the package.
Okay, I'm gonna pop me out.
Oh, man.
15 seconds.
Oh my god.
5 seconds remaining. It takes 2 seconds to put it on. Hell, we both got it at the last second.
Ready to bring it on board.
You.
I got a backpack.
Fucking smudge me, please.
I got a backpack, a suppressor, and a G36. All trash.
No sniping. I am only sniper here.
Then you should be running Deadeye.
I don't have a full Deadeye build. I wish I did. I would have a full Deadeye build and then have 2-piece Predator.
I've got a full set of Deadeye.
But you can't give it to me.
No, I can't. It's not something I can share. I've had it for a long time. I was also fucking... That was before they cheesed it.
Ew.
Before, with the Deadeye build, you can put a non-zoomable scope on your sniper rifle to get the crit damage out of it.
Is this
and just fucking just use it like an assault rifle and you just rack up. Now you can't do it anymore.
They fucked up the reclaimer set pretty good.
Yep.
Well, the Reclaimer set was basically just like a freebie for like all soda, yeah, all no, water, all.
You should probably go do your You should probably go get your electronics.
Well, I still gotta do more missions, and I gotta do.
Then you need to get the hell out of the dark zone.
Yeah, how many more missions you got? How many more missions you need to do?
Four more, and then I gotta collect 20 electronics. So it's not that much, really.
Mm. Oh man, it's quite a bit, dude. Looks like we're running fucking Madison.
Attention. Yeah, pretty much.
I
got stuff
that'll save your life. I mean, I still gotta do the daily missions. I've yet to do any of those.
Those are trash.
Commanding determined first is here.
Daily missions are fucking General Assembly, which you're not
deadly,
gonna run.
Deadly, brutal, and commanding.
Bro, actually, you want who wants to run General Assembly? Let's go.
I don't know what that is, but okay.
We're gonna run General Assembly. We're running on hard. It's daily. He's gotta do it anyway. It'll count as one of his missions. And four of us, we should be able to run through this pretty quickly. It's on hard.
Yeah,
so.
It's not. It's an easy mission.
Y'all got final measure gloves with 11-14 firearms, crit hit chance, SMG damage, and enemy armor damage.
Oh man!
All right, let's go daily.
Prototype performance. My turret damage. Nice.
I can't start until if I start without you guys being here, it will just fucking do nothing for you. Won't count. I'll wait for you to get here. Or at least Noble to get here.
I'm traveling to you now.
Can we get a exotic cachet from this?
Nope.
You can get Bliss's holster though.
That's about it.
What
nah, that's only a 50-50 chance.
Yeah, but it's still 50-50. It's better odds than the other one.
That's true.
And just like, for the simple fact that that mission don't go on challenge and it only goes up to like
hard.
Hard.
Only goes up to hard. It's like Madison. It's the same thing. Only goes up to hard.
So as you got to do a big amount of chance of getting nothing.
Yeah, but at least the end boss drops four items.
Purples.
Huh?
Purples. General Assembly, bro.
I've never gotten purples.
Once you beat the helicopter, it drops
purples. I never gotten purples out of the helicopter. I've gotten always gold.
Got a question. Should I change the MP5? I have ferocious, hurried, and
hurried's terrible.
Responsive.
Ferocious is terrible too.
Yeah, you need
and
to have
PvP and PvE in.
All
the PvP. I'm gonna tell you right now what you want, bro. Let me go grab my PvP SMG.
Coming. Well,
we're gonna reclaim the UN from those LMB types. Step one is getting you past those guns and inside the wall. My people will draw the sentries' attention, mainly by shooting at them. That should buy you enough time to get his breaching charges and cut your way inside.
But you want a depth and confidence?
Everything's prepped and ready. We just need you to punch the clock.
Run
skill. Clear the south gate, we'll begin the assault.
SMG build, you know what I'm saying?
Snipe, dude.
Yeah. Yeah, no. Sniper in the back.
Yeah, well, how about you, you know, take him up there, magic sniper guy. Doesn't matter, you just gotta keep her ass down.
Yeah, they're flanking us. The flank connection pretty good.
Inbound on your position.
sure if any guns I got there, like a pistol and shotgun.
All things you don't use.
Striker's Furnace. Not bad. Oh, I should say don't
try. I got a purple, a gold.
Dude, you getting drops for days. I'm not getting shit.
And I got a gear piece over here. Or two gear
all pieces. Resistance.
File measure, backpack.
That's actually
access to the tunnels beneath the UN close by. Once in the tunnels, you'll find the breach site 200 yards north. Leave the JTF squad.
Yeah, I never use that shit. Exotic resilience is good.
Exotic resilience is only good if you're getting shot at by exotic weapons, dude. Other than that, it's trash. It doesn't do you any good.
Oh shit. Shotguns. What shotgun? I'm sure there's a couple more somewhere. Oh shit.
I killed you. And he was like right beside me, and he was already on the ground. And I turned back. I'm like, what the fuck?
Oh.
You motherfucker. I was about to get your ass right after I got punched. You're actually bomb, bro. Ow, nigga. Then he had me do a second. I was about to shoot him.
Yeah, they're fucking me up pretty good.
Yo, they get too close to you, just punch them. They stun, they're staggered for about 2 seconds, and then you kill them.
Yeah, there was like 8 guys. They jumped over the thing. My cover on me. I wasn't taking chances with them.
Oh shit, they got me, dude. How the fuck? Oh, somebody killed the last guy before we had an opportunity to fucking grab ammo, bro.
Oh shit. They get you up?
I'm up, dude. Hey, you gotta watch out. That last guy, you can't kill that last guy right away. You gotta be able to get ammo first. Oh my god, I just got fucking shot, dude. Who the fuck?
Don't worry about the courtyard. The JTF can hold it. Take point at the General Assembly.
Which is your target? Take him down.
He was shooting me through the fucking cover. I don't understand it.
Primary objective, but we believe Keener and the Russian are still in the building as well. I've tasked JTF squads to search for them.
Sneaky fucking Russian.
No, we'll have a fucking get up there. No. Oh, I thought you freaking went through like a secret passage or some shit.
Yeah, we did.
Nah.
It's called the front door. That's how most Americans get into things. Yeah.
Why'd you do that, you stupid?
Oh my god! I don't know what the fuck just hit me, dude. Oh, there's a sniper way in the back.
Jake got it.
No, she literally fucking one hit and quit me, dude.
That medic probably hit you at the same time. Medics will fuck you up.
got
good. Not really. Knives don't really do that much damage.
Yeah, they can pump out some abuse, bro. They just keep saying analyzing over and over and over again.
You better hear this. Bliss just broke radio silence. We're trying to track him, patching it through.
He's gonna tell us how awesome we are, and how we have to kill fucking his girlfriend.
They are not to leave the compound alive. Am I understood?
There is no wall, sir. JTF forces are in the building, and we need to evacuate now.
Right. Oh, I'm coming up. The General Assembly Chamber. Go.
Fuck, we missed. Agent, we whipped on Bliss, but his command staff might still be in the General Assembly. Head that way and engage.
I put my med pack down.
Boss, that's it.
Yeah, don't forget, go right to the back. Go to the balcony. Constant. Run to the right, go upstairs. Hang around. There you go. Go.
Yeah, I know, back in that doorway.
Sorry to cut in, Captain. Agent, this room contains any intel the LMB has on
ammo.
Find a terminal and download everything. We don't know what we don't know.
Ladies, get a point. Better do that.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
fucking pissed.
No.
I just got the urban MDR from the field operation.
Come here.
Okay, so I just told my friend, he said he did so, and I'm like, that's sweet, man.
Do you have the field proficiency caches?
Oh.
Yeah.
I got you. Come down a little bit. How are you about there? Oh man, it's good for combat, you know, it beats the pack. It comes back a lot faster.
Another exotic that you can fucking
I'll get Rhodes on analysis right away.
The remaining LMB troops are breaking. It's all over but the shouting, so link up with our people in the courtyard. We'll see where we go from there.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna put on a sniper.
Wait, we're not done with the mission.
No, we just gotta still take down the helicopter, bro.
Yeah, oh yeah, I forgot about that helicopter.
Soldiers of the last man battalion, this is your commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss. And I tell you, we will not fall this day.
Yeah, guys, worry about the guys. I thought the team was fucking
we are soldiers. We have survived the virus.
And yeah, I use the explosive ammunition.
Master turret control, but if you can get to each turret, you should be able to realign them manually. Put some heat on this battle. Be careful, Agent. We still don't know what this thing's capable of. Take cover! Now! Heads up, you've got ground troops incoming. LMB reinforcements. Watch your back down there.
Go, boys. Focus.
It would be pretty damn helpful if you get those reinforcements. Stay on them, Agent. Pour it on,
chop
you got
down,
it.
Game's
put the
over.
Asshole in the ground.
We gotta do take out this little shit bag.
I can't even aim down sight. I'm just destroying these fuckers.
No! Dude, that's how you stop.
Oh my sh- the shotgunner down here is almost dead.
How about that, Agent?
You just killed the CEO of the last organized threat to Manhattan.
Yeah, fuck yeah. Two greens, two golds.
You broke the LMB's back. Nobody's gonna be sweeping neighborhoods telling people to join a guy at gunpoint. Not without Bliss running the show. Still gonna be squads of them out there, but without the big man, we can handle them every day and twice on Sunday.
There's a good gold.
I got it. Yeah, it was yours.
I already got a Bliss holster. I got a Lavoa, an MP5 ST.
Black Market M60.
You said you need. You want deadly. An MP5, bro? This one's got Predatory, in the third slot, Hurried and Commanding. Does 17.1k damage and almost 20% critical hit chance.
No use for Jacobs. I appreciate it.
Let's see. Some garbage. Yeah.
Just got me a nice ass Black Market Saga 12S. Deadly, brutal, unforgiving. Keeping it.
I got a Deadeye chest piece. Exotic damage resistance and skill haste. Trash. And what was the other piece? A final measure backpack. A shit ton of skill power.
So 12, what should I go for with the
1241 roll on electronics? With another almost 12,000 skill power as a major attribute.
Yes. For what is it?
Final measure.
Oh, I thought you said that was something else. Nah, that's not good for final measure.
No. Tactician. Well, if you're doing fucking bomb grabs, Alpha Bridge holster. Reload speed. What trash, dude. Let's see, I got a feel proficiency cache. Let me open this fucking bear up. Predator's Mark backpack and Centurion's Call knee pads.
We got no man knee pads and a fucking Hunter's Faith chest piece. Trash.
Defense knee pads, critical hit damage.
Yeah, bro, it's about to be 3. I'm about to call it a day. I gotta be up in 4 hours.
Yeah, I feel you. I'm gonna go back to the fucking hub and. Dude, someone's dropping all their shit on the fucking ground. Noble, is that you? You're like, I'm done. I don't need any crap.
Yeah, pretty much. You went to the base already?
No, he left it all there, dude.
I can pick it all back up.
Of course you can pick it all back up. It's money, dude. Don't fucking look money. You need that shit for like recals and shit. Rerolls.
No, I got 4 characters, man. I mean, I'm good on the money.
We'll be continuing his lecture series this evening at 1900 hours in room 32B. Seating is limited.
Hey, dude, you can have all of my shit. Congratulations.
Happy customer is the best customer.
I'll take it. Give it to me. I still can't believe I got the urban MDR.
It's a good grab, dude.
Random ass supply. Random ass drop, bro.
Yeah, use your.
What?
Use your flat.
Huh?
Use your flashbang or your gas grenade, your gas mine.
Oh,
yeah,
wow, man.
Damage, right?
Thanks,
yeah,
dude.
It increases it 18%.
I can't wait to use that.
Yeah, I wish I didn't give you anything.
You might want to come pick up your trash before you get a fucking ticket. Yo, there you go, Noble. Noble, that's for you, bro. I'm gonna leave that right there for you.
I didn't say I gave you guys anything, yo.
I gave this dude, three or two of those fucking black silver pieces? I don't know what the fuck those were for.
And those. No, man.
Yo, you said it. Is done
that's 100,000,
at 8 p.m. right?
What?
Like 8 p.m. tomorrow is the reset.
Well, that would be 2000. No, I think it's at 7. 19. It'd be 1900.
What the fuck is this? He gave me a messenger bike! You fuck! He gave me the ninja! This shit's getting deleted.
Messenger bag's good shit, bro, if you run in the dark zone.
I don't.
I got so many of them, dude. Like,
yeah, I got a couple of those things already. I never use it. It just sits in my inventory. I can't wait for the update, though, man, when they have loadouts. That shit's gonna be nice.
Yeah, it should be.
Yo, when is the update again?
Soon.
So, what should I go for?
Crack? Cocaine?
Yeah.
Of course crack. Always crack. Cocaine, I mean, like, what should I go for with my urban MDR?
That nigga said
a gun. Anything that make bullets?
No, listen,
bullets
I'm
is good.
Now. With the urban MDR
is a
scout rifle. Just like a scout rifle. So you're gonna wanna have
good
scout, I mean not deadly, brutal. Cause you're gonna be aiming for the head a lot. Or go for deadly or unforgiving.
And you need to have a good scope.
So yeah, which one is better, intense or adept?
Intense is garbage.
I can't use either of them. I can't use either
adept
of them, so
is,
it doesn't
matter. Yeah, adept is good, but it's not good for like a second or first talent. Cause you're gonna need skill power, a lot of it. Yeah, keep rolling.